Thalassophobia. It is a fear of the ocean or other large bodies of water. A reasonable fear, especially when you dive into the depths of the ocean. The darkness where sunlight is no longer visible. The rising pressure as you sink deeper and deeper. Even if you could see what lives down there, you'd probably be greeted with an alien environment, strange landscapes, bioluminescent creatures that flicker in the void, or even shadows that move beyond the edge of your vision. After all, if you stare long enough into the abyss, something will stare back. So what drives us to venture into this abyss, where danger lurks and the unknown reigns? The answer lies in the deep sea's untapped potential. This mysterious frontier is not just a place of terror and intrigue. It is a key to unlocking profound knowledge about our planet and beyond. It holds the key to understanding our planet's history, climate, and even the origins of life itself. By exploring these depths, scientists hope to discover new species, understand deep-sea ecosystems, and uncover resources that could benefit humanity. Some researchers even hypothesize that studying deep-sea organisms could reveal how life might evolve in extreme environments, potentially offering insights into extraterrestrial life forms. Additionally, understanding deep-sea ecosystems might help us develop new medical treatments or sustainable energy sources. But the reality remains. Exploring the deep sea is not easy. The crushing pressure at these depths can easily destroy all but the most robust equipment. Temperatures plummet, and the darkness is so complete that it disorients even the most seasoned explorers. Communication with the surface becomes unreliable, and the slightest mechanical failure could spell disaster. Navigating these treacherous waters requires cutting-edge technology and nerves of steel, as any mission could quickly turn from exploration to a life-or-death struggle. One such mission, the 2014 Nereus Expedition, tragically underscored this reality. On the 10th of May 2014, at around 2 p.m. local time, Nereus imploded while conducting a dive at 9,900 meters in the Kermadec Trench, believed to be caused by extreme pressure at up to 110 megapascals. Although the Nereus was designed to withstand such conditions, the extreme environment proved too harsh, leading to its loss. The incident serves as a stark reminder of the unforgiving nature of the deep sea and the challenges that come with exploring Earth's last frontier. Beyond the physical challenge it imposes, the deep sea also gave way to numerous mysteries. For example, in 2011, a group of treasure hunters in the Baltic Sea stumbled upon something far more mysterious than sunken gold. Their sonar image revealed a 70-meter-long metallic object lying 300 feet below the surface, sparking wild theories. Dubbed the Baltic Sea Anomaly, its eerie resemblance to the Millennium Falcon from Star Wars led some to believe it was an ancient UFO, while others speculated it was the ruins of a lost civilization. However, when scientists investigated, they concluded it was likely a massive glacial deposit, left behind by the retreating ice sheets that once sculpted the Baltic Sea basin. The deep sea also offers other mysteries that still puzzle scientists. The unique and elusive species that inhabit this region, many of which make their presence known every now and then. One such encounter occurred in 2019 during the Nautilus expedition, when researchers came across the enigmatic Deepstaria enigmatica, a giant jellyfish first documented by the Deep Star 4000 in the 1960s. The unsettling footage revealed a red isopod nestled within the jellyfish's vast, translucent bell. This bizarre sight left researchers puzzled, as so little is known about these creatures. As one researcher aptly put it, "We barely know anything about it." And those are just a few out of many secrets that lie hidden in these dark depths, waiting to be discovered, or to discover us. But what do you think? Let us know in the comments what you think might be lurking in the depths of the deep sea.